Hi, and welcome to another version of the I Love You Zombie Tits. Today, was a really bad day for me. Because, I don't know, I'm conflicted, you know, like, when you want to talk to somebody, you should try to, like, fight for that, you know, that person and whoever they are. If it's a loved one or a friend or, you know, someone special, you should just try and fight for that person. No matter how many times you fuck up or put in a match. But, because I had a friend like that, same situation, years ago, Heather, you know, I think I was like 20 and she was 17, and there was a point in my life where I really just needed to talk to somebody, and I thought we can go out to like McDonald's, grab a couple of shakes, wear burgers, and just talk. I can talk about my issues, and she can tell me about like work or school or whatever. So I called her, and I, you know, this is before texting too, so I would call her, maybe sometimes in the morning or the next day at night, and it was, my situation was getting to the point where, you know, nobody wants me around me for whatever reason, and the more I would, like, try to contact her, the more I felt, like, closed off from everybody, and, I didn't want to talk to anybody. I was, like, really shy. I was just closed off from, everyone, even at work, you know, people were, didn't give me, like, crappy jobs, because my confidence was, like, so today was, like, that situation, you know, it's, like, I really want to talk to somebody, but I'm afraid, because, I'm still hurt, and, you know, and, okay, and that's my thing, you know, I wouldn't like to go out anymore because of my stomach. If I do, it's, like, because I'm Italian, so, I have to wax my eyebrows, and still they're pretty hairy looking. I have to wax my face until I have, like, hives all over my face because from the wax. I have sensitives again, and by the time I go out, it's like, either there's nothing I do, or I just, you know, I want to go home and look ugly in my pajamas because that's where I belong. So, you know, I didn't get to, like, there's so many things on Facebook, you know, like, when you mess up. And that's what the title of, like, a picture of a thing or whatever. And there's, like, roses. There's a bee over there. There's roses covered in money or chocolates. And it's, like, really? Someone should just, like, grow a brain. Because, okay. Here's the thing. You could actually get the cheapest edible arrangement. And it would come out to, like, $30. I actually did the math once. And if you're having a little bit, get a gift or flowers, something nice. Depending on what that person likes, you can, Disney.com, well, they used to do it, but you can get a printout of their favorite Disney character on their name, and they print it out on each little rose petal, saying what their favorite flower or favorite rose. There's also M&M's.com. If they like candy, you could put their picture in a short little thing. And, but I would go with, like, Amazon, because you can get, like, a, you can ship it to whatever thing you want, whether it's crystals or jewelry or whatever. And, because I think that would be so much meaningful if, you know, just by, if you did it, like, the really cheap way, which is Walmart. and the that would show anybody that you want to talk to them or whatever. Because you fought for that person, you know. Doesn't matter the situation, you know. Meaning is so much better than just saying, pick up the phone, because that just makes everybody nervous. So, anyway, and yeah, that was my problem. Plus, so like going out and then not fitting in, and then when you do fit in, you gotta make sure you're like completely perfect. Otherwise, it's like, so anyway, I wanted to talk to you about upcycling. I started doing it, it's really cool. I would take old shirts, the bottom part of it, and see, this is my favorite one so far, because it's made from soft old t-shirt, and it's really comfortable to wear. And what you do is you take the bottom of any shirt whatsoever, to like, I guess the part of the chest dirt here, like this, see, up here and down there. And you just cut like an old t-shirt, or doesn't matter what it is. If it's like a t-shirt / dress shirt, you can cut that too, and you make it an infinity scarf. This is my favorite one so far, even though it's covered in dog hair. I took an old t-shirt / dress shirt, and I made another one. So this one's really cool. I like this one too, and holy crap, now it has a theme. Crap. Oh, I hope this one doesn't. I took a sweater I never wore, and see? All inventory, even though it's 80 degrees out. See, and you can style it to whatever you want. See? And that's why I like upcycling, because if you never want it, like old clothes, you can design them to what you want, and it either makes a great gift. You can sell it on eBay or whatever, or just keep it for yourself. Okay, and so this is another edition of I Love You Zombie Tits. Take care. Bye.